Hey, what's good, guys? My name is Zenodox. Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to be doing a very special video today. We're going to be doing a cover of Hallelujah. Link to the original video will be in the description, along with the karaoke part that I am actually cutting into the song that I'm singing later. But before the video starts, I want you guys to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already, because at 300 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a Minecraft account giveaway, Java Edition for computers. I know a lot of you guys have been wanting that game, and I know Minecraft Education Edition is just not going to cut it for you guys, because you guys need the best. And if you guys do like the video, hit that like button so I know that you guys like my covers. And also, while you're at it, just go ahead and hit that notification bell so that you guys won't miss a single of my videos. I'll be uploading a lot more since I'm down at my dad this summer. I'll be uploading a lot more videos, and we'll be just having fun on this channel. Just enough talking. Just enjoy the video.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty and the moonlight overthrew ya. She tied you to her kitchen chair, she broke your throne and she cut your hair, and from your limbs she drew the hallelujah. Hallelujah. Maybe there's a God above, but all I've ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew ya. It's not a cry that you hear at night, it's not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah.